lost my Lipton.
You lost your tea?
It's Lipton sparkling iced tea. See, it's tea, but it's lightly carbonated with these light, tiny bubbles.
So is it soda, or what are we talking about?
It's like if iced tea and carbonation met on a dating app and got lost in each other's eyes and came together and developed something completely new. You know what I mean?
Okay, well, I haven't seen it, so. Okay. Bye-bye.
Gary.
Lipton Sparkling Iced Tea. Amazing things happen when flavor, tea, and bubbles come together.